Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now for today's video we're going to be talking about why do dogs sleep so much, and that is very apt for what Milo just did because he's definitely ready for his evening or afternoon nap. So today we're going to be talking about why do dogs sleep so much, what is the reason for this. If you do want to learn a little bit more about this, make sure you stay tuned for today's video and let me know down below in the comments as well anything you know about this topic. We absolutely love to hear what you guys have to say, so let me know down below in the comments, but let's just get started. Now, as we all know, if we are dog owners, we know that it's normal for dogs to spend about 50% of their day asleep. Another 30% of their day is spent resting. And in fact, while dogs are actually active, it is only just about 20% of the day, unless you're like Milo, who just loves to run around the house at any given opportunity. Let me know down below in the comment if your dog is like that. They just have these mad half hours where they just go absolutely crazy. Let me know. Now, obviously, this is pretty normal for carnivores. Lions actually spend 18 or more hours per day sleeping and resting, but there are obviously a lot of factors that can contribute to exactly why your dog might need that amount of sleep. There are three different reasons I want to talk to you guys today. So the first one is that they are an older dog. Now, as we all know, as a dog gets older, as a human gets older, they will require more sleep. So as your dog begins to become an elderly dog, you might notice that they'll be wanting to sleep a little bit more. Their muscles are getting achier. They're not able to stay awake as longer. So it could be that they're getting older. It could also be that they are a puppy. We all know puppies sleep most of the time, and the other times they are disrupting things, ripping things apart, jumping on each other, everything like that. So that could also be a reason, because they're trying to grow. They are a growing puppy. They also require a lot of sleep, similar to a baby. They'll be sleeping the majority of the time. Another one is if your dog is sick or if they're overweight, they may require more sleep as well, because A, if they're sick, they just want to go to sleep. That's what we like as humans as well. And if they're overweight, the muscles are obviously working a little bit harder, so they become tired a little bit easier. And then another reason is that they are a particular type of breed that requires more sleep. You wouldn't think this, but there are a number of different breeds that you will recognize will sleep a lot more than others, so that's another one to take into account as well. Now, if it's any of those reasons, it is completely normal for your dog to be sleeping for a long period of time. Obviously, if you're ever worried about anything to do with your dog, please do seek advice where you seek possible. But that is it for our Relax My Dog video. I really do hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to comment down below and also subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo will see you next week for next week's video. Bye.